Okay, so today is actually, we are on a vacation. It's the summer break, and I'm almost second grade, so we're on this summer break field trip. We got 3 days. This is the last day. We're going back home today on the trains, so I'm really excited about where we're going today. It's like, I heard it's kind of like swimming. Yeah, it's the ancient time soldiers' statues. But if you hear it in Chinese, it's kind of exactly like swimming, the last word. I can't wait to go. So, I forgot to say something. That's our hotel, and there's a fancy fence. I got a Lego, and I've been working on it for the 3 days. Let's go see the Lego.
It's just a Lego. These are palm trees. Since a playground has trees, and we got these swings here, it's like red and blue. It's kind of a dark blue. There's a little slide here, and this is probably for kids. The kids go up the stairs, and then they go down like that. And then this one, they have to go across the big blue bridge. I don't know why there's not fencing around it, but... Okay, so this is the house. Here's the car. It can just go through the fence. These are the fence doors. And then inside there's still 4 beds, and there's also a toilet. For some reason, it doesn't have a wall. It can really work. And this, the mirror goes off. You just put it here. I got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 windows and 2 doors. We got a gray square as a roof on this part and 2 blue dots. So that's all the Lego. Now this part is a trampoline. I can't really jump on it because I got a bump. And there's also a house. This tank, we actually broke it, but I'm going to fix it. Okay, this is going to take a while. Okay, it's about that. And then this one is a bean bag with a stalk in it. It's full of beans. And then there's a tunnel over here. Okay, we're late. We're kind of late for the trip. There's fun little seats and the table and some toys in those baskets. And if you go upstairs, there's all the bedrooms and toilets. So there's a robot here holding a sign. I don't know what it says. It kind of says about toys. And there's a place to put shoes here and a painting of cats. And this is a sitting area. I don't know what's inside the baskets. And there's a chair here. And so we're going to the fun place. See you at the fun place.
Big words. Trampoline. Chinese. Vacation. Ancient.
Want to get on?